The Bible decrees and lets us to know in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11, it says, "For I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you." And the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed at supper, took the bread, bread which represents his body. He blessed it and he broke it. And he said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me." After the same manner, he also said, "The cup." And he said, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as oft as ye do drink it in remembrance of me." We are on quarantine, and we're not here physically in the sanctuary. But communion can be done any place, anytime, perpetually, over and over again. So right where you are right now, get some bread and get some grape juice, and let's drink of the body and eat of his blood and eat of his body. Communion is done for the renewing of the covenant with us in Christ. It is his body and his blood that brings healing to our bodies. So this is not something that we do lightly. So if you're sick right now, eat his body, drink his blood, break it, bless it, eat it, and in faith believe that as you eat that, healing will take place in your body. Amen.
To the highest mountain,
and it flows,
it flows.
rejoicing, knowing that our covenant is renewed, and that we are blood washed and blood bought. Amen.